Katie's Wacky World. Are you excited?
Hey guys.
You scared to death? You're okay, right?
Yeah, I think that goes.
Here, can I record you when you do your interview, though? Yeah.
Nope, not right there.
Right, they were only right here.
Got it.
Hey, Jess. We're gonna do it over here.
Let's start with this. You tell me the name of your YouTube channel.
Katie's Wacky World.
How did you come up with that name?
My mom did, because we were just looking for ideas for my YouTube name, the YouTube name for the channel. So she, when we were coming back from church on Wednesday, church for summer stuff, and so one day, me and my friend Caitlin were coming home from the church, and then my mom said, "Do I have Katie's Wacky World?" And we said, "Yeah." And when we got at my house, we did a little bit of a little vlog for a second about my painting booths. I have a lot, 100.
Oh, okay, a lot.
Yeah.
Well, tell me why you wanted to. Why? What made you want to start your own YouTube channel at first?
My mom had the idea, not me.
But you love doing it, right?
Yeah. At first I didn't want to do it, but then my friends talked me into it. Now, and we're up to 820? 40.
840 subscribers?
Subscribers. And that's
Well, I mean, that's just kind of wild. And your mom's a few people from all over that watch.
Yeah, Danny from England. Everywhere. People are watching my videos. And there was a girl who had this exact same AFO as me on my leg. And she had one as for her leg. And she shared the picture. Well, she sent a picture that she was holding the same exact one. And I was so excited because we were at 20 or 100 subscribers.
Mm-hmm.
Then that's what happened.
Well, it's because how often do you don't have any other kids at school that has it?
No.
Right?
There's a class for my old people who have really bad, then there's extremely really bad, and I'm not in that. I'm in a normal grade, a normal class, but I need some help on math and reading because I'm finally in my reading level that I have never been before. I've never been in my fourth grade level before, and I've not been in the regular level before.
Because you're such a smart, bright girl that you have challenges that some kids don't have.
Yes.
Well, how do you overcome them?
Just try harder and harder and harder and harder.
Yeah. I think your mom has a lot to do with that, huh?
And my family, too.
Awesome. So when you saw another little girl on YouTube that reached out to you and is in the same position you're in, did that make you feel like you're not alone out there? There's other kids just like you.
Yeah, but back to my class, there's an other class, and there's a kid that has a really bad mild thing with him. He's really tall. He's taller than anybody in the school, anybody in the class. And he has something wrong with him. And I didn't feel I did feel alone, but I felt alone because I thought he had a different thing than me at my school. So,
right.
And he did.
Right.
Yes.
Unless they are going through the exact same thing, the little girl that sent you the picture with her her leg brace, right?
Yeah.
So, you said you're excited. What does that mean to you to know you reached? reaching out and other kids
it makes me feel like I actually am not alone, and I feel like people out there that have not reached to me with cerebral palsy, mine is mild, and hers I think is mild also. So, it also helps me understand I'm not alone.
So what do you want to say to people? I mean, I know your videos are getting popular and they're fun to make, but what do you hope that people who watch them, what they'll gain from them or learn from watching your videos?
Like, understand what I've been through and what I have not already done, and they will just understand my my stuff that I have had in the past and now.
Because it's not always easy, yeah. Right? You have to work a little harder than everyone, don't you? Kind of tell us about that.
I have to work extremely hard because nobody in my class has that. Nobody in my school, nobody. So I have to work extremely hard, and I just try to go through it as best as I could and can.
Just to have fun.
I like going to the pool and swimming in the summer because I'm a water baby, my mom says, and I can swim in the 10-foot, and I can dive off the diving board, go through slides, I can swim really hard. Even in the 10-foot, it's kind of hard for me with my right hand. My mom makes sure that I don't, won't get into trouble because there's a lot of people in the 10-foot, like teenagers and stuff, and she just wants to make sure.
Is there any other things that maybe you are a little harder for you because?
Right, like riding my bike. That, like, 2 summers ago or last summer ago, I just learned how to ride my bike without training wheels, and everybody could then. But it's harder for me because my right side and my right side weakness. And I learned how to do it on, like, a smaller bike. Now I'm on the bigger bike. But I'm still learning about my bigger bike.
That's okay. We've all got to learn, right?
Yeah.
And so one more thing I think is really hard to help you, and has been a great mom, and she's so loving.
Yes.
And that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
And what do you think about that?
I think it's really awesome for her to help me, and she has something more, like she has Crohn's disease, so she also understands. So it makes me feel
good. There we go.
Okay,
what is this one all about?
Like my friend RJ, he's 5, and that's RJ, that's me.
Yes.
And we just got ice cream, and we just had a lot of fun. We made slime and everything, and I was cold there, so I couldn't say Katie's Wacky World, so we had to do it.
Okay, do you do all of this here, like putting the words and everything on there?
My mom does.
This is so cool.
Those are my cards.
Mm-hmm.
My mom is going to teach me how to edit my own videos when
how do you think people, I mean, you've got these subscribers now, how do you think people found out about you guys? You had someone from England who watches you.
Well, one day she came home and she found my YouTube channel. She said, I think she started finding it with, like, typing it in by K, then she found mine, and she just looked it up, and then she gave me a shout out. She has her own YouTube channel.
Uh-huh.
And she said, hi, Danny.
I know, just said hi.
Yeah.
So how many times a week do you work on your channel?
Like every day.
Do you check it every day to see how many people have watched? Or?
No, not every single day, but I watch like only a couple of my videos, and I have not watched all of them. And if you saw, my middle name is Anna.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is so cute.
Yeah, my mom's hair is blonde.
Yeah. Was it the best day? Okay. What else do you have other ones on here that we
can Oh, yeah.
Can you guys just look at each other and smile for just a moment? Because I'm getting the...
Sure. Not awkward at all.
Yeah, that one.
There now, because you've been going so much. Yeah.
Like my first time, I was like, maybe not.
But now you know.
Yeah.
And it helps you. Can you feel the difference?
A little, but when I didn't have my Botox, my finger goes in like that, and it like clicks, and I'm afraid that it will stay in and get stuck.
Ooh, okay.
Can you tilt the screen up just a little bit?
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Okay.
And now it's cold in there. It's
cold.
I
can tell you got your jacket on. It's a cute jacket. Yeah, we call that an extreme close-up, just so you know.
My mom did that.
Do you have any sound on that, Jess?
I don't know.
Are all of those right there yours on the right?
No. Mm-mm.
It's just a stuffed animal that has names on it.
He just didn't want to see it's good.
No, can you,
Do you want me to move?
I need her to hit the enter button.
Okay.
Enter?
Do it again.
Okay. Oh, so this is you actually getting your shot?
Yeah. See?
So could you feel it?
No. It's like only a little poke, then it comes out. You don't even feel it, like barely touch your skin. Because they put that numb spray.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and if you saw it jump and up and down, it makes your bones jump and up and down.
Ooh.
Up, down. And it does not feel good in your nerves.
Hmm.
In my hand.
Does it take a few days to take effect though?
Like a month. It doesn't even hurt.
Well, and you were like playing with the iPad at the time, huh?
But I could still feel it.
Yeah. And so now they're doing it to your hand, your arm?
I was about to cry because, guess what? That numbing spray is so it can actually, like, burn. Like, not burn, but sting. And I wanted them to stop putting that on. I'm like, stop it! It just hurt. That numbing spray.
Yeah, that's...
See? And it's, like, this long of a needle. Like this long.
But look at your face, you can't even tell.
Yeah.
That's really cool. What does that say? Don't ever give up. Oh, there's the bandages.
You get the rarest, coolest Beanie Boos here.
Oh my god. That's pretty big. That's funny. How do you keep track? Do you have 100 of which ones you have, which you don't?
Well, we know. Those are the medium.
Yeah.
Mommy.
Oh, so cute. Yep. Milly Philly.
Well, I could have bought it for me, but I didn't. My mom said I could have bought that. Or the small one.
We're running out of room in the house.
Gotcha. These are so cute.
No. Stay.
Okay.
I like this guy.
Oh. Right, okay, these are cute. I would want them all. Oh, that's another bunny. Is that an egg?
A bunny.
Alright, go find your bunny.
I was going to get there.
I had to. Kind heart, fierce mind, brave spirit. You got good messages in your videos. Oh, I love that picture.
I'm okay.
So cool, Katie. Yay. Now, do you go on here sometimes and watch other kids in their videos?
I watch different YouTubers. Yeah.
That's it's someone else's, you know.
Yeah. It's not a
touch
grain.
I know. Why do I keep thinking that? Because the ones we have in our...
That's
all
right, we're going to start small.
That's right.
Bella, what is your favorite TV show?
I love dragons. It reminds me
of... Is that your dog on the couch over there? I saw movement.
Yeah, I did not have my cat at the time. That's Millie.
Do you want to answer this one?
My favorite TV show is...
This.
Caitlin. Me and her. I'm Caitlin also, but she has an E in her name.
Oh, I got you. They're spelled different.
Favorite song? Millie? No, he's a griller.
Alright, we'll come back to you. Whoa! Skip
Millie. Millie, she's like really. She's really cute. Look at her.
Now it's
Lost
Boys.
Oh, okay. Oh, I like that song too.
Yeah, it's one of my favorites.
It's beautiful.
And
yeah, that's the one.
My favorite song is
Fight Song.
It's a good song.
Yeah. I like Fight Song, but I don't know
what
I'm so glad I didn't try
to sing. All right. That's fine. We'll wait till the end.
Can you find another video to watch?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
How about that? Welcome to...
I love Bad Shit. It's one of my favorites.
At the Warsaw Park. And we got a bunch
where
of
you guys here
today. And
at my school park. At my school playground.
I am watching you. Go ahead. Yeah, what is it?
Don't look at me, but answer this. Just kind of tell me, I mean, you're on your playground at school, but what's your favorite thing about school?
Math, and I love reading.
All right, Katie, what are we doing?
All
right, why don't you introduce these people? All right, we're going to go through names. Name, first name only, though. All right, Liza?
That's Millie in the bathroom.
And what's your name? Skyla. And these are...
What are your... And don't look at me again, but what are your what do your friends at school think about your YouTube channel?
They like it.
And this is Katie's Wacky World. I got called today at grandparents' day, Katie's Wacky Mom. Not a fan of that. Are you going to do some?
That's what I did. You want to go
right,
back
nice.
And
okay.
See what
so,
I did?
She is upside down, and I see her butt. And
I see her butt.
And do that.